That we're not going to be silent anymore, and we're going to take action. And we look around this room and we look at each other, the person in front of you, behind you, and everybody here today. I want you all to look at each other and ask yourself a simple question. Are we looking at the future or are we looking at the past? We're going to have to lobby them. We're going to have to call them. We're going to have to email them. We're going to have to send letters to them. We're going to have to knock on their door.
How do you do that?
And keep under pressure.
What is it?
That's the short-term political action, and we are going to ask everybody who's here today to help in that effort. As we get towards election time, we're going to lay out a map like a battlefield map. But it's not going to be battlefields in high ground or low ground. It's going to be election districts, senatorial districts, and assembly districts. And we're going to decide who's with us and who's not with us.
Thank you.
the eagle's been flying slow, and the flag's been flying low, and a lot of people saying that America's fixing to fall. But speaking just for me and some people from Tennessee, we got a thing or two to tell you all. This lady may have stumbled, but she ain't never failed. And if the Russians don't believe that, they can all go straight to hell. We're gonna put her feet back on the path of righteousness, and then God bless America again. And you never did think that it ever would happen again. In America's future, you never did think that we'd ever get together again. We're damn sure fools, you were walking real proud, and we're talking real loud again. In America, you never did think that it ever would happen again. From the Sound up in Long Island, out to San Francisco Bay, and everything that's in between them is our home. And we may have done a little bit of fighting amongst ourselves, but you outside people best leave us alone. 'Cause we'll all stick together, and you can take that to the bank. That's the cowboys and the hippies and the rebels and the Yanks. You just go and lay your hand on a Pittsburgh Steelers fan, and I think you're gonna finally understand. And you never did think that it ever would happen again. In America, did you? You never did think that we'd ever get together again. We damn sure fooled you. We're walking real proud and we're talking real loud again. In America, you never did think that it ever would happen again. Show me.